Confirmation that Italy's economy contracted by 0.9% in the final 3 months of last year from the previous quarter. That's in line with the preliminary estimate from the National Statistics Institute. But year on year, Q4 was slightly worse than originally calculated, down 2.8%. The economy's been hit by chronic weak domestic demand, though exports grew modestly. On Friday, Fitch cut Italy's sovereign credit rating due to rising debt and political instability.